Anyone who comes to simple awareness stops behaving agitated, immature, rough, like multiple personality, all this layered fears, fear, guilt, powerlessness, incompletion are layered. Please understand, this is the Deva Rahasya. They all do not have influence over your present moment. This present moment, you meet the consciousness. Consciousness meets Kala directly. So, any practice you do in the present moment, for example, you declare completion. Immediately, even 2000 years of incompletion has no power over you. This is Deva Rahasya. Understand? This Deva Rahasya can empower the truth in you just like that. You can manifest Paramashiva now. Only thing, don't become arrogant. Don't become arrogant. When this truth was given to Brahma, he became Paramashiva. He became one with Paramashiva. But unfortunately, he could not maintain himself in that state. He started developing arrogance and started abusing Shiva and Guru. Paramashiva, who gave this truth to Brahma as Guru, he started abusing the Guru, thinking that he knows the whole business trick or trick of the trade or the whole thing. Then Kalabhairava manifests and removes his own head and makes him understand the truth ultimate, and again gives him back the Parabrahma space, and Brahma continues to do his responsibility of creation. Understand, Kalabhairava is eternal compassion, eternal love. Whenever you express love, even in simple acts, like giving a smile, giving a sweet hug, without calculating, even simple act you do, the strength you feel is Kalabhairava strength. It is Kalabhairava strength.